All right, we're back.
Is a yondrein at my care.
So I found Yennefer, and we talked to Emir.
Till sure if I.
Travel to Valeen. World map. So I can go here now? Ooh. That's where I needed to go, right? Yep. Fast travel to here.
Something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
That was cool. I guess that's how the Thronebreaker cutscenes are going to be all animated. Uh-oh. Oh, damn. Now, what? Why am I level 30? Now, I watched the. Okay. Yes, I have the other games. Now I watched the no clip things on YouTube. It said if you didn't beat the there's a Gwent card here. If you didn't beat the guy, yeah, I lost in the first game of Gwent. See? Trying to loot it. It says there's like boots or something here. Unfinished book. I must have got the card then. I lost the. It didn't let me place the cards where I wanted to, so. Press the you've gained an ability point. Press to go to the character panel to learn a new ability. Whoops. Sorry, Roach. What? Oh, an ability point. Use L. I think I go with fast attack. I can activate another one. Arrow deflection sounds good. Cool. Alright. So we're good now. Okay. How do you make those go? Okay.
Shall ration my vodka, poor damn it, for ye taste the back of me hand.
Damn, he's gonna backhand this chick.
What do ye want?
You, Hendrik.
No?
Don't matter with that one. He'll bring trouble.
Who rules this land now?
Baron does.
By whose decree? Temerian or Nilfgaardian?
By his own. War's on. You got the men, you take the land.
Why are you so curious, eh?
So long.
High time we went home.
We'll go once I've drunk.
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
Geralt's gonna start drinking. Uh-oh, someone's coming.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Yeah, I'm drinking, man. I'm walk away from my monster.
Vodka.
Who's this?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Uh-oh. You done messed up.
I'm a witcher. Heard you wondering about my swords. Well, one's for monsters, the other for humans.
Ooh.
Only got one prick, though, in case you're wondering about that, too.
Don't touch him. Don't even look at him. Worse than lepers, that lot.
Saw one in action once. Killed a half dozen. Blood everywhere. Freak didn't even show a drop of sweat.
Got the stench of corpses on him.
If you want a rest, come with me. I've a bench you can use.
I step in the hut, and there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, of himself.
I say, probably disguised.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. Oh, it's Freddy Krueger.
I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Innkeep.
Look for the agent called Hendrik.
Done on a hot day. The mist.
Get off the horse, man.
Be whoever you is. Get away.
Calm down. It's over.
He's like
aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir. If you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
I'd scream if I had that on my head.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all.
Uh-oh.
Depends who's asking.
A Witcher. Want to talk to him.
Man, this guy looks like the Gerber baby if he was like 35.
In at the crossroads. You was there not so long ago. Thought you were supposed to go your separate way, nice and all.
It led me here. Gotta talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye. What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gate.
Whoa. It's been smoking a little bit. They're all bloodshot.
Witcher, to see the Baron. Don't want no disturbances. That clear?
What do you think?
Whoa. This guy's seen better days. Alright, let's go. Game saved, hey. We'll find Bloody Baron, that'll sergeant. Be the video for today.
You're a Temerian soldier?
Not your concern, mate.
Deserter.
Temerian army don't exist no more.
So what are you all doing here?
Had a choice after the Black Ones thrashed us. Let it lie and try to lead normal lives. Or continue to resist, join the guerrillas and fight for our beloved Temeria till death do us part.
He's got a big old.
We chose the former.
And the Baron.
It's not really a castle, it's like a.
Yeah.
Just a big town. He's kind of slow. We should speed it up a little bit.
In Vizima, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled.
Oh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Look at that. Didn't even stay for tea. In spite of all that blabbering about how cultured the nation is.
He sounds like Robert Baratheon.
I know who you are. Believe I also know why you've come. We'll talk inside.
Uh-oh.
Make yourself at home. They would have put the bloody vodka.
There's a tagline. That's a good one.
A snifter?
Why not?
Ha! A man after my own heart. With Foltest dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell. Who's a loyal Temerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company.
Good enough. To the matter at hand. I'm Philip Strenger. Now the blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
Blobtits.
I've said already. I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
Lovely place. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, he becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
Get to the point already.
Ciri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp.
Oh, it's a Ciri flashback.
Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
Oh no. You start to play as Ciri.
That was close.
That's cool. You get to play as Ciri. She looks so badass.
You can come down.
Here's the little boy.
Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Oh, it's a little girl.
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. But I'm sure we'll find a way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. Why don't you tell me where you live?
In Lindenvale. They'd see to your wounds there.
Not a bad idea. Come, I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home. Of the Wolf King and his pack.
Uh-oh.
See what I've got on my back? Wolves fear it. Kings do too. Come, I'll help you up.
She doesn't have two swords, though. Oh no, do I gotta protect this little kid?
Whoa!
Holy smokes, there's a bunch of them. Ooh, oh, oh. There you go, prick. Get over here. This little kid.
You can come out now.
Why, you're brave. My father can even do that.
Mine could do a lot more. Come.
That's really cool, you get to play as Ciri.
Look! There's something there.
Ooh.
Wait here. Don't come any closer.
But...
No buts, stay here. I must see something.
Oh damn, his hands... He's in a boat.
Bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. Lips parted and bloated. Bit clear through his tongue.
CSI Witcher.
Immense pain before death. His chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs.
Oof.
Something picked him up and threw him against the tree.
Where's the water? There's a boat in the middle of the forest.
Something tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible.
Stay there and look away.
Yeah, she looked
What's
away.
Marrow's missing. Interesting.
Uh-oh. Might as well look at his belly, too.
Let's see. His liver's gone.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tight? The Wolf King's no fantasy, it seems. Except he's a werewolf.
Who is it? Morkvarg? What if it's Morkvarg?
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
My bet. The Wolf King got him.
Fell out of the sky in a boat.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir.
Vesemir's awesome. Oh, I gotta get stuff. Is there one right there? Did I grab it? Do I have to keep following her? Or do I just go wherever I want? I don't know. More wolves.
Hide! Quickly!
Whoa, what's going on? Ciri's all flying everywhere. That's why her card looks like that. That's awesome.
It's dead.
They're gone.
Pig here?
You can come out.
Must be a human settlement nearby. But a pig here? Must be a human settlement nearby.
Gotta find.
Do parents often send their children out to follow the sweets?
Sometimes they send their children, sometimes they go themselves.
Do they return?
Acquire a dog tallow. Imagine that's back here.
It's dead. But a pig here? Must be a human settlement.
All right, I have everything. Now for a spot where I can build a fire, brew the oil in peace.
She's gonna cook. It's like Breaking Bad.
What you doing?
Greasing my blade. How effective Uncle Vesemir's formulae are.
Oh, here we go. Are we gonna fight the werewolf? Where are you going, chick? Go. This is gonna be bad. What am I gonna have to fight here?
This way, through the cave.
Oh no, not through the cave. Awesome. She's all cheering him on, like, what up now? Holy cow, I beat the tar out of him. I hope that wasn't Mork Varg. I just killed him then.
Boy, you really give him a trumpet. Never seen.
That's the video for today, though, guys.
Girl,
I'll keep making videos if you want me to. Let me know. But I'll talk to you later. Well, I'll wait till this is over. All right, we'll pick it up from here. Well, I don't think I could save from here.
You have bandages at home. Some spirit. He laid a claw or two on me, unfortunately.
I've not missed, but. My lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
I hope that wasn't Morkvarg. He went out like a little punk if he did. He didn't even say nothing. Ciri's tearing it down.
Just who do you think you've brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit the likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
I want a reward for bringing this dude the wrong daughter.
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hounds on you. So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in.
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten, and you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth, you in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you. I...
Shh. Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her, and left her to rest.
And?
Ah.
He seems like an alright guy, Bloody Baron.
I need to find her. Understand? I need every last bit of information available.
I understand. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Fine, I'll help you. I'll find your family. Then you'll give me every bit of information you have.
You have my word. Guard! This man's under my protection. No one's to bother him in any way. Don't stare. I've not grown horns. Treat it as a token of my good faith.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon.
It's crazy how much, like, cutscenes the game has. Like,
what do you mean, vanished?
It's insane.
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine.
Is he missing a tooth?
I shall go with you. The doors are locked.
Alright. Yeah, that's where I'll end it for today, guys. Let me know if you want me to keep putting these up here. But I will see you guys next time.